Former Vice President Mike Pence will be in the Queen City tomorrow. He's planning to visit the Billy Graham Library. He'll sign copies of his new autobiography called So Help Me God. In that book, he writes about how the Christian beliefs he embraced as a young man guided him throughout his life and also informed the decisions he made as vice president. That book signing runs from 1:30 to 3:30 in the afternoon.